Sunrise over the City of London. Sir Alan has called the candidates to one of Europe's largest indoor arenas, the O2.
Good morning.
Good morning, Sir Alan.
Well, here we are at what was once known as the Millennium Dome, built about 10 years ago at an astronomical cost of £800 million. But shortly afterwards, it became somewhat derelict, a bit of a white elephant. In recent years, some enterprising people have rebranded it. It's now known as the O2. And in rebranding it, I've made it a venue where millions and millions of people come every year.